Check out the Triple G fight last week, man.
I did. Triple G strong, man. Daniel Geale didn't really have much to offer. You know, he looked like he was just in there to be there and get a good check or whatever. But the person that's going to give G trouble, somebody's going to come at him. You know, I wouldn't mind that fight here in the future.